Welcome into Tits Beer Bong 420 Snack Review from Tim Hortons. It's the next product they already have out, a pumpkin. It's their spiced muffin. So, yeah. They got like this new apple donut out, like apple pie or whatever. I don't know if it's replacing the fritter or what the deal is. 100%. Got the muffins, got the cream cheese filling, strong spices smell, ginger and molasses, cinnamon, things like that, syrupy, really moist and stuff, and eating it. Really thick and more muffin based. Takes a moment for taking a moment for pumpkin to come out, and is really creamy, somewhat sweet taste, really like a sticky thick texture. And then cinnamon, nutmeg, clove, kind of banana bready-ish muffin, you know. It's good, but it's like too sweet and sticky and stuff this year, and more pumpkin jam before that, I can't remember. It's got some pumpkin seeds in it, and that's the moist pumpkin spice donut, or pumpkin spice muffin this year.